1892, not too far from the city of Sioux. Came to town with a mission. They built the Cornfield Exposition. A few years later, to unseat Pierre, they built a second palace with more corn flair. A third palace could fit on the map, thanks to George and Cornelius Rapp. So lift your chalice to the Corn Palace and give some cheers to Cornelius, the king of ears. Now Mitchell has a building adorned with stocks and silks and ears of corn. The tassel, castle, stock, clock, with external kernels on the top facade. In the great plains, in his house of grain, to harvest home with moorish tones. And in 79, the river's a place, they almost lost this mention of May. So sing your praises to the mural's amazes, and give some cheers to Cornelius, the king of ears. A shrine to the combine, a holy veil, with lots of corn trinkets and stuff for sale. There's cornhole, music, and basketball in the Midwest corn Taj Mahal. Thank you, Hal Schultz and Ramsdale, for each year's building corn shelters. Every year there are new corn murals to feed the tourists and the squirrels. So toot your horns to the Palace of Corns and give some cheers to Cornelius, king of ears.
Now do a dance.
It's my corn chicken dance, my corn chicken dance. Everybody loves corn, everybody loves corn. I may write a song about corn.
See you in your poop.